right.
All right. Hello. Okay, well, I'd like to thank everyone for coming here today. I especially like to thank God, my Lord and Savior, my family, my agent, Mr. Don Pagnotti, twin sister and manager, Cece. My lady, thank you guys for all your support. I'd also like to thank all the fans, and all the people out there who consider themselves an FOF, friend of free. My free agency has been nothing short of amazing. And frankly, it has been a dream come true. But like most dreams, the reality is very different from what I imagined. Though I wouldn't change a thing about this period and the time I spent in the NBA, I can honestly say that nothing has been more gratifying and more difficult than choosing where to play next year. Sought the wise counsel of my loved ones, nothing puts me at ease more than knowing that regardless of my decision, you guys will be there for me no matter what. Now, there are so many wonderful teams in the league, each filled with stellar talent and all vying to be number one. For me, there's nothing more important than winning and surrounding myself with those who feel just as passionate about the game as I do and have an unrelenting desire to win a championship ring. That's what matters most to me. It is for this reason, above all, I decided to play for the Toronto Raptors.
Yeah!
All
right! Good choice! Good choice, son!
Talent they have on that team. They're going to championship this year.
You think so? You know what that means.
I'm gonna get cha-ching.
I love it.
I know.
Hey, hey, hey!
Yes, my man.
Congratulations.
Let me see this contract.
Yo, fool, where you been? I've been trying to call you.
Mr. Freak?
Yo, who's this?
This is Officer Vasquez with the 9th Precinct.
Officer Vasquez? What did Vic do now?
Mr. Freak, there's been an accident. Look, we're gonna need you to come down to the following address as soon as possible.
What kind of accident? Put Vic on the phone.
I can't do that, sir.
No, you're not hearing me. I wanna talk to Vic.
Look, sir, we need you to calm down as soon as you can.
No, hey, listen. Put down the phone, and I don't wanna hear it get picked up until Victor Van Leer's
Freak,
on the phone.
Give me the phone.
Put Vic on the phone.
Mr. Freak, Mr. Van Leer was killed in a car accident.
What's going on? Give me the phone.
The car he was driving was registered to you. We were able to identify him from the flyers.
Listen to me!
Freak,
I don't wanna talk to you no more!
Freak, give me the phone. Hi, yes. This is Cece. This is Freak's manager. Who am I speaking with?
Hi, yes, look, we're gonna need somebody to come down and identify Mr. Van Leer. Eyewitnesses say that he was involved in a car chase. Two cars were chasing him, and as the chase escalated, he eventually lost control and crashed. Look, I'm really sorry for your loss.
Hello. Outside of the deceased, was anybody else injured?
Vic died in a car accident.
What?
Yes. They said he was in a car chase.
Please, no.
Freak,
are
I'm
you
sorry.
Sure?
He died.
Okay.
I'm so sorry, Freak. Freak, I am so sorry.
I'm sorry.